Hey, what's up, everybody? Luke Hessler here, and welcome to our call. I apologize about the technical difficulties. There's a little bit of system malfunction with quickwebinar.com, and they're going to be working on that. But until then, thank the Lord, we've got options with technology, and we can hop on here with the conference call and go over it that way. So I wish we could have gotten on there with the webinar to show you guys the PowerPoints and everything like that. But the great thing is that we, like I said, we've got options, and this is the second best option. So once again, every single one of you guys on this call, I'd like to thank you guys, number one, for taking the time out of your day to spend it here with us. But number two is I really encourage you guys over the next 20 minutes as I kind of give you guys an overview of everything to really absorb this information. And this is what I mean, is that I'm going to be showing you guys something extremely different than what most people see in regards to how you can create a source of income in the 21st century. This is a brand new business model that is completely taking the world by storm, and it's, once again, radically different than what's going on. But I think that's a good thing, because if you want to get a different result, you're going to have to do a different action, right? If you want things in your life to change, you have to change things in your life. If you want something you've never got, you got to do something you've never done, and whatever other cliche, you know, one-liner you want to use to tell you basically, we need change. And I think as a generation, when you look kind of what's going on with student loan debt and all of that type of stuff, it's pretty obvious that the old system isn't quite working as well as it once did. You know, you just look at what's happening with university, you know, payments and tuition. You know, in 1980, I'm 23, I'm a student at Michigan State, finished school there in international business and communications. And when my mom graduated from Michigan State in 1980, it was $28 a credit hour. 28, okay? And when she got a job in the 80s, what happened? Or you got a degree in the 80s, what happened? You got a job, right? Everyone did. Why? Because the degree set you apart. However, now it's kind of a different story. In 2015, this year, it's $469 a credit hour. And what's crazy is that when you get a degree, it doesn't get you a job right away. Why? Because everyone has a degree, right? It's not the strength. It doesn't set you apart like it used to. And so the idea is this. If you think of basic supply and demand that we learned back in high school economics, what's supposed to happen when the supply of something goes up and the demand for it goes down? What's supposed to happen to the price? It's supposed to go down, right? Because everyone has it and nobody wants it. So therefore, the price of it goes down. However, look what happened with tuition. Look what happened with the degree. The price of it went up, or what happened with it? The supply of it went up, right? Everyone has a degree now, and the demand for it went down because everyone has a degree. It doesn't mean what it did before, but yet what's happening to the price? It's going up, and not just going up, but it's going up by like 1,000%. And that's crazy to me. And here's the point, is that I'm not here knocking college. I'm not here saying don't go to college. All I'm saying is that nowadays, college isn't what it was before in the sense that you can just go there, get good grades, and you're hooked up with a job. I think the intangibles of college are the most important thing. The fact of the people that you meet, the experiences that you have, it's not to mention it's a blast. You know, you have incredible relationships, and it's a great way to kind of figure out your purpose. What do you want to do in this world? Where do you want to go? Things like that, you know? But the old adage of just going to high school, getting good grades, going to college, getting good grades, and getting a, you know, getting a resume or building up a resume and then getting a job, that plan isn't working as well as it used to. So here's what I'm going to suggest to you guys. I want to suggest that you go to school, go be a doctor, a lawyer, an engineer, whatever the heck you want to do. But on the side, I want to introduce you guys to a way. So on a part-time basis, 10 to 12 hours a week, you get to be your own boss. All right, you work on your own time. You get to choose who you work with, time freedom. And if you follow this plan that I'm about to show you and introduce you guys to for 10 to 12 hours a week, it could potentially help you not have to have a job in college, you know? And if you take it serious enough, you know, it could make it so that when you graduate, you have options. You know, if you don't get that degree, you're not screwed because you did something part-time while in school and built up an asset that can pay you residually even when you're out. And let's say you do get a job, right? Guess what the key to true wealth is? Multiple sources of income, right? So therefore, what I want to introduce you to, once again, is new. It's something that is most people don't know about. Why? Because it wasn't possible before technology. It wasn't possible until really right now. And when it gets in the hands of people like yourself and myself, the most socially connected generation of all time, magical things happen. So real quick introduction to myself, guys, so you know who you're talking to. My name is Luke Hessler. I'm 23 years old. Like I said, I finished school here at Michigan State University, and basically for me, the reason I got involved in this is that when I first came to school, I just conformed to what everyone else did. You know, in high school, I played sports. I was supposed to go to Purdue to play baseball before I hurt my shoulder, and so that's what brought me to Michigan State. And I was in college, and for the first time, I wasn't an athlete. You know, and for the first time, I was just going to school. And so naturally, you know, for me, I want to fit in. I want to be cool. I want to have a good time. So what did I do? I conformed and just joined a fraternity and partied like crazy. If you guys have ever seen American Pie, that was pretty close to what we were doing. And it was a good time. We had a lot of fun, a lot of stuff like that. But you know, if you're willing to put the risk, you got to be willing to accept the consequences. And for me, I got in trouble a couple times for drinking underage, and I owed money to lawyers that I didn't have. You know, I ended up getting in debt to my parents, and I remember just not really liking who I became. You know, I remember just looking in the mirror and being disappointed in who was looking back at it. And for the first time in my life, I just wanted huge change. You know, I'm like, I was supposed to go to college, grow and develop and learn these skills that were going to help me in the real world, and that just never happened. Right, I went to college, and for me, I just wasn't taking it seriously. I was there more to survive rather than I was to succeed. And I'd gone 2 years, and the only skill I really learned is how to drink a beer really fast, which I can still do. And the other really thing that I got was I put on a little bit of weight because I was drinking too much, you know. And that's where I looked at myself as I need to change, I need to evolve, I need to grow. And that's when I started changing. That's when I started looking for options. That's when I started going out there and looking for ways out. But it's so crazy how it works, because when I first got introduced to my quote-unquote way out, I didn't think it was serious. I didn't think it was real, and I actually said no to it because I think it's human nature to reject something you didn't understand. And for me, I didn't understand how if I'm in the Honors College at Michigan State, I'm in the business school there learning about, you know, entrepreneurism, learning about real estate, venture capitalism, investing, franchising, you know, all these different ways of making money. How could you introduce me to a way of making money that I didn't know about before? If it was really real, I would have known about it, right? That's kind of my way of thinking. But it's so funny because I had this giant big ego. And if you look at my bank account, I was completely broke, like no money, like in debt to my parents, right? And so it's interesting because all these people say, oh, yeah, you know, I know this, I know that. Well, if you really know how to do it, to know and not to do is not to know. So if you know how to make money, you say you know that kind of stuff, why aren't you making money? Right, that's what I was thinking to myself eventually after I put my ego down and was willing to kind of listen to everything that was going on. And for the first time in my life, I was actually introduced to someone who was massively successful. Right, think of it this way, you know, is that if you want to go and get in shape, what do? Let's say you're 40 pounds overweight. You go to the gym, you find a personal trainer, and he's going to give you an exact schedule, an exact routine of what you need to do and how you need to do it, right? Here's an exact diet regimen that you need to follow. Here's an exact workout regimen that you need to follow. And if you eat those foods and you do those workouts, you will get in shape, period, right? It's science. And that's the idea. And if you take those workouts and that routine on those eating plans back home, and your best friend who's fat and, you know, overweight comes and tells you those are stupid plans, are you going to listen to him? Are you going to listen to your best friend, or are you going to listen to the dude at the gym with the six-pack? Duh, you're going to listen to your dude at the gym with a six-pack. Why? Because if your friend knew how to get six-pack abs, knew how to get in shape, he would be doing it, right? Because to know and not to do is not to know. That's obvious to us. But for me, when I first started the business, I had friends tell me that it was too risky. I had friends tell me that it wasn't real. I had friends tell me that it was too good to be true, or this and that. And I looked at them and I started thinking, and I just looked at their results. I was like, do they have the results I want in the area of making money? And most of them were broke, you know, and it's not to say that they're bad people. You know, they're just to say that in this particular avenue, for me, I'm not going to listen to you about this. Instead, I'm going to listen to this guy who I met, who's 25 years old and is making more money per month than the average college graduate made in a year. And he was his own boss, working his own hours, working his own time, and all of this type of stuff. And he mentored me and taught me how to go make it happen. And I think that's one of the important things that you've got to learn in life, is that if you want to get something, you got to find someone who's already got it and ask them how they did it. And if you say what they say and do what they do, you're going to get what they get every single time. That's it, period. So here's the point that I'm trying to make with this whole thing, is that he first introduced me to a way to just create an additional source of income. And for me, honestly, my very first why for it was that I wanted to upgrade from Natty Light to Bud Light, right? And the weekends and all that kind of stuff. And that was my first why. It was the frat in me, I guess. But then it evolved. then it evolved to where now I want to get it to the point where I don't have to, you know, have a job while I'm in college. Okay, make an extra $500 to $1,000 a month, and that was awesome. And then I got to that point, and then it kind of grew a little bit, and I was like, holy crap! If I can just teach other people how to do what I already did, now I might be able to create a serious income with this whole thing. And that's what I did. And in 18 months, my life completely changed. And I went from being a dead broke college student where I had no money to my name to where I started living an incredible lifestyle. You know, I got started with the opportunity off a loan from my parents, once again, to teach me a lesson that these things don't work. But then after putting a lot of time into it, a lot of effort, a lot of focus, a lot of hard work, and learning from the correct mentors, a lot of crazy things can happen. And that's why I went from being dead broke to living the lifestyle that, you know, most people dream of. Dude, I was able to get a Rolex. I was able to buy the Mercedes. I was able to travel the world to countries all over. I spoke on stages in front of 10,000 people. You know, we had penthouse suites with our friends and all of this type of stuff. But here's the craziest thing, is that after I was living this lifestyle at 21, I learned something interesting, and that was the fact that money and those types of things really don't buy happiness, to be real, you know. So I want you guys all to become successful. I want you guys all to make it from this platform I'm about to give you, just so you can learn that it's not about the money. It's about the impacts you can make. They say you do this business out of A, desperation, or B, inspiration. And in the beginning, I was desperate. I was desperate for a change. I was desperate for a way out, and I needed something. In the end, I did it out of inspiration. Now I do it out of inspiration, because what gives me true happiness is finding people such as yourself, people who are in the same situation I was in, or maybe a similar situation, and helping them, A, introduce them to a product line that is absolutely life-changing from a physical perspective. All right, but B, introduce them to an opportunity where if they choose to take advantage of it and decide to tune into it and take it seriously, it can absolutely transform their life. And it doesn't take a lot to change someone's life, right? What do you think? Do you think an extra $500 a month right now would change your life? Probably, right? And that's the craziest part about it, is that that's what I want to introduce you to a way of doing. So once again, guys, what ended up happening is that when I was young, I decided to start a movement called the YoungPros. And why did we start this? It was because we wanted to go out there and change something big. You know, after making a lot of the money, after going out and doing this type of stuff, we realized that there was a bigger problem in the world. We're looking at things like student loan debt, looking at things that are happening all over the world. And you turn on the news and you see what's happening in Syria and all these really bad things. And everyone's talking about it. But what we wanted to do is me and my friends, it wasn't just me and a great group of individuals in my team, created this movement called the Young Pros, and our mission was to connect and develop the next generation of leaders who share a desire of leaving the world a better place. And the two avenues you want to leave the world a better place through is, number one, health, just the fact that really as a generation we're kind of overfed but starving on a molecular and nutritional level. We also believe that prevention is better than cure. You know, I think if you just give your body the fuel and nutrition it really needs, you can go out there and you can live an incredible life. Your body isn't supposed to be sick. You know, disease is dis-ease, meaning there's dis-ease within the body. And if you just fuel yourself, having that, so you know, giving yourself the correct fuel, you won't experience that. So that's number one. And number two is really wealth. Just the fact that as a generation, I talked about it already, the economy, student loan debt, look at what happened with the stock market, you know, 2 weeks ago. It's just a really crazy time. And so we wanted to go out there and rather than talk about problems, we want to talk about solutions. And not just talk about solutions, but we want to actually identify innovative solutions and then act on them. And so we created this huge movement of people all over the world who believe these beliefs. And what we did is that we now, after we got everyone connected on the same beliefs, we're like, what are we going to do though? How do we create real change? And the answer to that is we had to create a partnership, right? We can't do it alone. We were just kids with a dream and a vision. So we need to go out and search some sort of corporate partnership whose products and business model would allow us to fulfill our purpose, right? And so what we did is we sought out and looked after all kinds of companies, and we were looking for a couple things. Number one, we wanted incredible intentions from the leadership and the ownership of the company. The people who own the company needed to love people and use money and not use people and love money. There are some people who are really rich and they're just greedy and they don't care about others. But there are other people who understand that riches come from bringing value to other individuals. And if you bring them value and you help enough other people get what they want, you get everything that you want and more. So we needed A, leaders with the right intentions. B, we need to have a product line that would help fuel the body, help give it something that it needs, and so that you can go out there and you can start getting the correct nutrition, getting correct supplements, the vitamins and things like that. And we need to know by giving people these products, we're having a positive impact on their life. We didn't want to just do it for the money. And C, we need to have a lucrative compensation plan that encouraged team building in the sense that it wasn't really individualistic where it's all about you doing everything you can do, but instead it was a very selfless philosophy where the way you can find success is by helping other people find success. You see, in most business ventures, you look at them, and most people, guys, they freaking, you know, don't want to teach you. The people who make the money, they don't want to teach you how to do it. Why? Because it creates competition. And that's what's so crazy about this game they call life, right? Is that most people, even though they know the rules, they don't want to teach you the rules. Okay, but in this, we need a model where, you know, it was encouraged to go and help someone else in order to help yourself. They call it a complex interdependence, where the only way you get what you want is helping by someone else get what they want, right? The best way to be selfish is to be selfless, if that makes sense. And to a lot of you guys, that may sound, oh, that'd be cool, but it's not really possible. It's not really real. And let me tell you, it freaking is. I'm about to introduce you guys to an online franchising business model that is absolutely genius, okay? It works very similar to the way that something like a McDonald's or a Subway or something like that would work, but instead of you actually having to own a physical building, you're actually going to create your own website that you get for free from the company that they're going to give to you. And they're going to help you go out there and drive traffic to the website. And based on product sales that you get in that website, you get paid. So here's the thing, guys. We ended up partnering, all right, with a company called Jeunesse Global, who runs on this exact business model. And let me tell you, it is not something little. And this is not something that is just a good idea, right? Because people lie, but numbers don't. Check these numbers out. The company's been around since 2009, all right? And their growth is unreal. The first year, they did about $30 million in sales. The second year, they did about $120 million in sales. The third year, they did about $249 million in sales. The fifth year, they did right about $400 million in sales. And then their sixth year in business, this year, they've already done over $680 million in sales. Already this year. Guys, they will hit $1 billion with a B this year in their sixth year. Guys, that is the fastest growing company in the history of direct selling by 4 years. Think about that for a second. And here's the craziest part, is that the main majority part of its growth is over in Asia. And it's really now just releasing and just now coming to the market in the United States in November. That's really when it hit. So we have the opportunity to partner up with the fastest growing company in the history of direct selling, gain market share on a ground floor level here in the United States. And that's the opportunity I want to give you guys here tonight, because that's what we've done here as the YoungPros, is partner with Jeunesse Global to allow every member of this movement to start creating this incredible movement. And here's how it works, guys. All right, the products that this company has are absolutely incredible. It runs on what's called the Youth Enhancement System, or YES. All right, and it's all about giving your body what it needs on the inside and on the outside in order to sustain youth. Okay, and here's what's so cool about what's going on, is that they have products for everybody. All right, the number one selling product is a product called Reserve. It's an antioxidant. It's like a gel form. Its main thing is the acai berry. Very like here, high in antioxidants, as I stated. They have other products like weight loss, the homeopathic Zen body line for any kind of weight loss and muscle building and things like that. They have AM and PM multivitamins that are just incredible. AM with a little bit of, you know, kick to wake you up in the morning, and PM with some melatonin and things to help you sleep at night, with multivitamins there. You have, you know, things like this product called Infinity. Infinity is an incredible product that I don't usually talk about a whole lot, but the science behind the product, it won a Nobel Prize, all right? You guys can look into that. It's incredible. You have a product called Luminesce, which is a revolutionary skincare line that is just utilizing, you know, stem cell technology to help your skin, and it's something that's never been done before. And on top of that, you have the number one selling product in the entire, the number one rated product in the entire industry, which is a product called Instantly Ageless. Honestly, it's almost like Botox in a little tube. Okay, I want you guys to Google it after this. Instantly ageless. Okay, Google it and look what it is doing. And so as an entrepreneur, you know, how we get paid is by introducing these products to the market. All right? And if you can find people who like these products, the only way they get them is through your website. So just let me once again go back to comparing this thing to owning a McDonald's. Just like I said, online franchising. Think about what owning a McDonald's is. You don't have to come up with a plan. You don't have to come up with a system. You don't have to come up with a menu. You don't have to come up with the marketing. That's already done for you. You just have to work the plan, and if you work the plan will work for you, right? That's the beauty of the whole thing. But here's what you got to think about is what's your target market? Like what, 10 square miles around that McDonald's? Like no one's going to drive 3 hours to come to your McDonald's, right? And so that's your market. And you get paid. Anyone walks into that McDonald's, buys a burger, or buys any kind of food, bang, you get paid. Okay? And you have overhead, though. You got to pay rent. You got to pay for the workers. You have to buy the food. You have to buy the rights to even the name. You know, and it can cost upwards of, it can cost millions of dollars, right? But here's the thing. Is that with the online franchising model, it's the exact same thing, but rather than getting paid when people walk into your physical store and buy product, you get paid when people go onto your website and purchase product. Think about that for a second. When they go onto your website and purchase products, where's your target market? Not like a McDonald's where it's only 10 or 20 square feet or square miles, right? It's anywhere on the world. Guys, this company is opening in 120 different countries, and you can drive traffic on the internet to your website from anywhere in the world. Guys, I have business out in Germany. I have business in Luxembourg. We have business in Canada. We have business all over the world, and I can run it from my cell phone. Online franchising. And here's the magical part is that let's say again you own a McDonald's and you want to increase your income. You want to create what's called a leveraged income, meaning you're not only getting paid off of your own efforts, but you can leverage the efforts of others in order to create an increasing income, right? And you can start to create a passive income or a residual income as long as you build the people and the people build the business. What does that mean? You own a McDonald's and you help 5 of your friends also start up their own McDonald's. You teach them the lessons that you learned. You help them get started. You mentor them and all of that type of stuff. And if you can build the people, aka teach them the skills they need to successfully run a McDonald's, now, instead of only having one McDonald's, you have your McDonald's that you are running and 5 other McDonald's that your friends are running that you help teach them how to do it. And anytime burgers are bought in any of those McDonald's, you get paid a part of that. Does that make sense? All right, it's called a leveraged income. Here's the beautiful thing, is just like you can do it in actual franchising and physical models, you can also do it online in Jeunesse Global with online franchising, all right? In the sense of if you find a couple other friends that are entrepreneurs, other friends that want to go and create an income and want to start creating, making some money or, you know, anything like that, you can help them start up their own online franchise, so their own websites, firstlastname.jeunesseglobal.com. And if you can help them start to generate some sales through that website, they don't only get paid for it, but then you also get a percentage of it as well, just like the McDonald's, right? It's the same idea, but here's the beauty of it. Is that rather than like a McDonald's where it costs you, you know, millions of dollars in order to get that thing started, with this, it's completely different. With this, in order to get started, all you have to do is, A, purchase your website and your trainings, you know, to help you get rolling with it, that will teach you the ins and the outs of everything that's going on. And then B, and that costs $50, all right, but B is that you just need to generate 100 points in volume, all right, in order for you to get your income. So the idea is that if you just purchase product, all right, if you purchase $200 worth of the product for what? For number one, retail sales. So you can go sell the product. You get it for, you know, let's just say you get it for the instantly ages for $1.20 and it's going online for $3 to $5. You sell that, bang, you make money right away. But number two thing that you can do is you can actually sample out the products, and if people want to just go to your website and purchase it from there, they can set up what's called an auto delivery and become what's called a preferred customer, and they get 20% off every single product purchased. And every month they can schedule it and organize it so that the products automatically get shipped out to them every single month. And because these products are consumable, meaning you use them and they're gone, like a couch is not consumable, right? You buy a couch and you're going to use the same couch for, you know, 5-6 years. You don't have to ever spend money on it again. But, you know, let's say milk, Milk is consumable. If you have milk every single day with your Cheerios, all right, at the end of the week, what do you have to do? Go buy more milk. And the milk company gets paid every single time. All right. With this, it's the same idea. Our products are consumable. So when people run out of them, they love the products and want to earn more. And so if you can just find two preferred customers, it can eliminate your monthly overhead and you make $50. So if you go find 20 customers of these products, all right, 20 times 50, guys, you're looking at some serious, serious money, right? And so that's what's so nuts about this whole thing, is that you can make money in so many different ways. And if you can teach other people how to do the same thing, people purchase the stuff on a monthly basis and you get paid again and again and again every month and create what's called a residual income, right? You guys have residual bills right now. Every month you have to pay rent. Every month you have to pay a cell phone bill. Every month you have to, you know, go out there and do those types of things, right? Pay a car payment. That's a residual bill. It means no matter what you're doing or where you're going, every month you have to pay that. If you can successfully set up your online franchise with Nest Global, all right, and create that partnership and with the YoungPros, guys, every month as people purchase these products, you can create a residual income. And you get paid every week. So that means every Friday, you're getting money put in your bank no matter what you're doing, eating, sleeping, going to the bathroom, whatever. Why? Because you did the work previously. Residual income. If you have residual bills, why not create a residual income? And the best part about it is that, guys, we have the perfect opportunity to do this. You used to say you can't be in two places at once. Guys, I'm in like 30 places at once. I'm right now on the phone talking to you guys, right, in my room, but I'm also in your guys' ears, in your guys' houses, wherever you're at across the country. We're in multiple places at once, and all you have to do is share this story. And here's what's so cool, guys, is that you don't even have to learn how to do it at first. Let us help you. You see, we want to help you create your online franchise successfully, just like if you owned a McDonald's, you would want to help your friend become successful with his too, because by helping you, by helping them, it helps you. Same idea, guys. I want to teach you how to make this thing work. And we are partnering with some of the best in the industry in order to make those dreams become a reality. So, you know, in closing of this whole thing, guys, it's a very simple concept, right? It's like I said, it's online franchising, but let me kind of give you a breakdown and overview one more time of everything I just introduced you to. Number one, as I introduced you to a movement of young people called the YoungPros, all right? And it's our mission statement to connect and develop the next generation of leaders who share a desire of leaving the world a better place. And the two avenues you want to do that through are number one, health, and number two, wealth, all right? And that's number one thing I introduced you to is that movement, all right? But number two is I introduced you to our corporate partnership, Jeunesse Global, all right? So because in order for us to fulfill our mission, we needed to partner with a company whose products and business model complement our purpose, okay? So we made that partnership with Jeunesse Global, which is one of the fastest, is actually the fastest growing, network marketing company in the history of the industry. And on top of that, It gives us an opportunity to get market share on a ground floor level, all right, here in the United States by using the revolutionary business model of online franchising. It's just remarkable, okay? And so you guys can go out there and start to create an income. And how much do you want? How much can you make? Well, how much do you want? The more you put in, the more you're going to get out. It's just like the analogy with working out. If you want to get a 6-pack abs, guess what? If you want to get better abs than everyone around you, do it better than them and do it more often than them, right? So maybe they work out once a day, you work out twice a day, all right? Maybe they, when they do their sets, they only go halfway down, you go full down, and you have perfect form. And if you do it better than everyone else and more often than everyone else, you can't help but get better results. It's the same thing with this business. You want to make more money? You want to get the big dollars? I mean, it's potential to make as much as you want. There's no limit, guys. There are people in this business that have earned in millions of dollars. You know, and so if you want to take it seriously and you want to do that, you can create that. But just know that the bread and butter is an extra $500 to $1,000 a month. You know, and the way you can look at this is it will take you about a year to understand it and fully comprehend it. It'll take you 3 years to create a full-time income. It'll take you 5 years to create, you know, a serious, serious income, and 7 years to create complete financial freedom. You know, and you can speed that process up by working harder. That's what I did, you know. That's how I made the money that I've made, okay? But for you, it's whatever you want to do. You know, just make an extra $500 a month. That's the secret here. So guys, once again, in closing, this is an incredible, incredible opportunity. It's something that's revolutionary and that wasn't possible previous to the 21st century, but it's something that's not going to stay quiet for long. It launched in Asia. It's already proven. The numbers are there. All right, we're doing over $1 million a month in 18 different countries around the world. Why? Because this is such a genius freaking idea. Our CEO, Wendy, is absolutely incredible. All right, she graduated Ivy League. She's a mathematician and just a genius, and she created this out of the goodness of her heart to go and help other people. She was already a successful entrepreneur, didn't need the money, all right, but she wanted it for the legacy, all right, and that's why she created Genesis Global, guys, and that's why we created the Young Pros, because we think the world needs some change. We think the world needs it, and as Gandhi says, you got to be the change in the world that you want to see. So, guys, in closing, once again, my name is Luke Hessler, and the last thing I want to give you guys is this. So we can all agree that in life, you don't know what you don't know, right? And that's just how it is. And so for us, most people don't know that they don't know, right? So most people don't know what you don't know, but most people don't even know that they don't know, if you can follow me with that. And most people don't know that it's possible to start creating your own wealth right now on a part-time basis. Some people don't know that you can do what you can do, but it's our job to wake them up. And so the last question that I'll ask you guys is, you know, if not you, then who? Because someone's going to do this. We're going to make this happen no matter what. Okay, if not now, then when? Because timing in business is everything. When did you want to invest in Apple? Did you want to invest in it now, or did you want to invest it 30 years ago before the before the iPod came out? Obviously 30 years ago. This is the same idea, but rather than investing in a company that you have no control over, you're investing in yourself and your own efforts, okay? And the biggest thing to me is, if not this, then what? If not this, then what? What else are you going to do to go out there and create this freedom? What else are you going to do to go out there and be your own boss, work on your own hours and your own time? You know, and all you got to do is get people on these calls and let us help you, let us share the vision with them and help explain this. Guys, it's not rocket science, you know, but here's the biggest thing is that you can't let the fear of stressing out keep you from playing the game. All right, you can take comfort in the fact that there are literally hundreds of thousands of people all across the world that have already taken advantage of this opportunity and have found success. You can just be the one to bring it into your area, and you can create market share on a ground floor level, specifically here in Michigan and specifically here in the United States. I plan on making Michigan be the single biggest country or state in the country for product sales of Genesis Global, and I can't do that alone, guys. Leo and the team are some of the best that I've seen in the entire business, and I feel blessed and humbled to even be able to be partnered with them, guys. So, hey, I'm excited. Hopefully you guys want to go out there and partner up with us and make this thing happen. But just remember that I just showed you a future billion-dollar company, like the fastest company to $1 billion in the history of network marketing. It's going to be. And I tried to explain it all in like 30 minutes, right? And it's kind of tough. So just remember that this is a thumbnail sketch, the tip of the iceberg. But it's pretty simple when you start to break it down. So don't let the size of the investment and the simplicity of the business model affect your vision for how big this can be for you. So with that, guys, once again, I appreciate your guys' time. I think we're going to have a quick little call after this to talk about details and questions. And make sure you get back with whoever got you on this call, because and relay to them any questions, comments, observations, concerns, anything. The real key to this is transparency, so there's an answer to every single question, guys. So, hey, with that, thanks again for tuning in for us, guys, and I hope you guys all have a great rest of your night, and I look forward to hopefully partnering with you and doing a little business together. With that, take care, guys.